neither agency can take action by themselves. We cannot decide to block a merger, you know, by fiat. We cannot decide to impose some sort of sanction or breakup of a company by fiat. We need to go to court. In order to do that, we have to file a complaint. And the standard we have for filing a complaint is a reason to believe that the statute has been violated. So we have an initial bar when we file a case that would have to be satisfied. And that would require an investigation and find, you know, both the law and the facts to say we really think we have a case here. Even after that, we still have to convince an Article III judge at some point along the way that there has been a legal violation. So I would push back against the idea that somehow the FTC or DOJ by themselves can do anything, let alone, you know, because it's been directed.